Ladies and gentlemen, we want you to turn your attention to center court as we present the Hall of Fame class of 2017, joined by other Hall of Fame members present here tonight. Our first inductee of the evening, Dick Kramer, class of 1952, football and track. Dick passed away on March 20, 2010. He is represented here tonight by four of his children, Douglas Kramer, Deborah Benson, Diana Szczesinski, and Dina Depew. Dick is an All-NFL tackle in 1958 and 3 years started with the Vikings. He was a three-year winner winner in the football and track. Dick made a decision to forego his senior year in order to serve his country in the United States Air Force. While in the Air Force, he continued his football career and was named to the Pacific Area All-League team. He will be remembered as a great Viking and a true patriot. Dick Kramer. Our second inductee in the class of 2017, Steve Weiss. For more than 35 years, he has been the voice of physical education for MCS. Everyone who had Mr. Weiss received a nickname that stayed with them throughout their school days and beyond. He has the gift of remembering the names and nicknames of former students and always makes them feel important. Mr. Weiss taught the fundamentals of athletic participation, including effort and sportsmanship. To many of us, he was our first coach ever. Mr. Weiss organized citywide field day for more than 20 years. It was the first time future track athletes saw a glimpse of what a meet looked like. He continues to lead by example with his daily 3 and 4 mile runs around the city of Miamisburg. He inspired countless students through physical education. Steve Weiss. Our next inductee of 2017, Tim Lewis. Class of 1975, football, wrestling, track, and coach. Tim was a three-sport athlete for the Vikings and a three-year letter winner in all. As a coach, he spent 20 seasons as head coach of the football team and is the winningest head coach in Miamisburg history with 107 career victories. His teams were conference champions 4 times while making the playoffs for the first time in school history in 2000. Coach Lewis also spent 6 years as the head coach of the wrestling team, leading the Vikings to 2 conference titles. He was also an assistant track coach for the Vikings, working with hurdlers like 2-time state champ and Hall of Famer Mike Wiley. Tim Lewis. Our next inductee in the Hall of Fame class of 2017, Billy Kitchen. Class of 2006, baseball and basketball. Billy was a standout in baseball and basketball for the Vikings. In baseball, he was a 3-time All-League selection, Conference Player of the Year, and AP All-Ohio his senior season. He played on 2 district championship teams as well as 1 regional championship team. During his high school career, Billy still holds many records for the Miamisburg baseball program. In basketball, he was an all-conference selection and 2-time All-Southwestern Ohio. He led the team in scoring 3 straight seasons and is currently 9th on the all-time scoring list at Miamisburg. Billy continued his playing career at Indiana University and St. Clair Community College and pitched professionally for the Seattle organization. Billy Kitchen.
You don't need to say my name, do you?
Yes, you do.
Presenting our last inductees of the night and first time ever team to be inducted into the hall, the 2006 Miamisburg Varsity Baseball Team. This team went 28-5. They won the Mid-Miami League, where district and regional champs, defeating defending state champs Elder High School at the University of Cincinnati. The Final Four game in Columbus did not go as planned against Strongsville, the eventual champions, but Williamsburg baseball was back at state for the first time since 1969. Having two All-State players like Sam Moat and Billy Kitchen allowed the other players to thrive. Senior Nick Manchin, Brad Clark, Cody Blevins, juniors Corey Throckmorton, Jason Mink Williams, Jeff Gillespie, Zach Stuck, Tyler Smith, Chase Stapleton, Trevor Harrigan, and sophomore Jake Hibbert were one of the best Williamsburg basketball teams of all time. The Vikings were led by head coach Keith Robinson and assistant coach Jared Lovin. One more time, members of your 2006 varsity baseball team. Brad Clark, Jeff Gillespie, Jake Hibbert, Billy Kitchen, Nick Manchin, Sam Moat, Chase Stapleton, Zach Stuck, Corey Throckmorton, Jason Bink Williams, and coaches Keith Robinson, Coach Lovin, and Coach Johnson. Now at this time, we would like to introduce all Hall of Famers present here this evening. Jay Arrington, Greg Bonifay, Dana Brightman, Henry Butcher, Andy Campbell, Rex Gardecki, Greg Jennis, Sean Harbell, Ryan Hortman, Doug Hortman, Chris Hubbard, Janet Joseph, Rod King, Tim King, Doug Lakes, Tim Lewis, Jared Lovin, Scott Masters, Alan Mills, Craig Morris, Danny Moe, Matt Muncie, Brad Myers, in honor of Don Myers, Bev Myers, Amy Nindelwald, Mike Oates, Jim and Rhea DiMatteo Parkhurst, Randy Paulin, Tony Fibbs, Gary Rowe, Mike Schneider, Jenny Schellenberger, Charles Yak Sizemore, Carrie Sizemore, Emily Tischer, Rita Wagner, Dustin Williams, and Joyce Widener Wolf. Also, James Schmitz Reed and Gene Schmitz. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for